championships, long history. For over 40 years, the WWE's best have competed for this title.
Winning the Intercontinental title has been a major milestone, and some almost the only thing keeping him upright.
Pouring passion and speed, he'll need to utilize his incredible mobility.
He's right.
Reversal by Daniel Bryan.
I don't think there's room to argue that there is a man in WWE.
How far it can take him.
Dominating crunch.
Oh, the new Daniel Bryan going back to the old tricks. Here we go. All the way up. Suicide dive.
Goes on. Is there any self-doubt running through the mind?
Cross body.
Putting it all on the line. Buckle. Double team attacks at any time.
Reversal, Cesaro.
incapacitate one opponent by throwing them out of the ring, you better keep an eye on the back of your head. If you don't, it'll come back to haunt you.
And if you have to rub it in two competitors' faces instead of just one.
Across the shoulders.
We're going to see it.
It is so important that these combatants mistake.
I think these competitors will proceed with calm.
And a super. AJ Styles with a nice reversal. Neck break. Oh, he's got him off. Boom. When you're phenomenal like AJ Styles, you have to show off.
Switch has officially been flipped for Aleister Black.
The former Pounce of Strangers is making an indelible mark in the annals of WWE. Just implying such a thing is absurd.
Maybe you should try it.
The WWE Universe will be. And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Oh, man.
Nobody's getting it.
Suplex!
Oh, no, his opponent's about to experience.
Big E to the outside.
Kicks back here, my goodness. Oh man.
Watch the educated hands and feet of Aleister Black. That's incredible. Beautiful senton. Boom, bicycle knee. Black.
But to avoid damage
so quick. That's striking blow. Boom, right.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up. Big E with a... He thinks he has it.
1, 2, 3. Here is your winner, Big E.
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
Maybe Aleister Black should retreat back into that dark hole and never come back.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match.